Hello, boys and girls. My name is Luke Lucario, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Undercover. I have enough money for a better car. Apparently the cheats don't work in this game. Oh, let me go to shop. Okay, I thought I had enough, but apparently not. So let's rack up on some cash. And hopefully we'll get enough. Why this car so slow?
Dispatch, do you copy?
This is 2-5.
1096 with a possible 1 across the
bike.
suspect in a black Cadillac. Speed's over 100.
Okay, heads up. He just caught some air. A chance he ditched the car.
Why are you chasing just only me?
Our runner is rubbing around the sky needle. Right behind him.
Attention all units. We're going to position 2.
Now westbound, westbound.
Suspect traveling west on Alina Boulevard.
We need more units. They just split up.
I'm sorry, officer. I promise I'll never drive right through me again. Oh, there's that race. There's the race.
Hey guys, 5-1 requesting a situation report. Repeat, 5-1 needs an update. What can I tell them?
That in? I didn't take down anybody.
Cover units, be advised. Suspect was last seen westbound on Bay Drive. Supervisor wants a quadrant to be set up. Stand by. Position should be coming up on your screens now.
Hey, dispatch, checking details now.
I don't care about real man rap, boy.
Yo, it's Hector. I like 2 things in life. Winning races and stealing cars. So I figure why not do both at the same time? You down, amigo? I want to see what you made of.
You want to see what I'm made of? Okay, Hector. I'll definitely show you what I'm made of. Probably give you a punch in the face. Oh, I should.
So you're my new driver, eh?
Yep.
We'll see. We're moving on a high-risk, high-reward job this afternoon. I want to cut you in, so be paying close attention to me on this. If you could beat me, you keep the wheels. You up for that, Holmes? Let's ride.
Little Tyson is up for... is up for riding. It's up for driving. Ugh, not riding. I think I might need to restart because my car spun out. I don't even know where the finish line's at. Okay, enough of the cutscenes. We already saw it. Oh, I can't skip the part. With a security line.
One of the finish line wins. Let's do this. Hey, amigo, the car ain't gonna be worth nothing if you ride it off.
Oh, shit. I won't lose to some punk-ass racer. Restart. Don't care about the frickin' cutscenes. Stop talking. Just let me beat you in this race. On thinking that that other way is leads to the finish line.
finish line wins. Let's do this.
Okay, now I think we're... had him. This might be a long episode. Come on, car. No, come on, me. I'm the one who's fooling around, not the car. Don't let him win. I can't tow a car either. My little bullshit.
One of the finish line wins. Let's do this.
Like that, very fine.
Woo.
Yeah, ain't nothing gonna stop us from running these streets now.
I can't risk this operation on games with small-time hoods. These guys are nothing but a distraction.
All yours, dog.
Okay, I'll stop fucking around. Excuse my language. Let's do this. I don't even know what master event means.
Thank you.
An outrun, please. More. More like the stunt show.
In Hector's crew. Mm-hmm. I mean, we raise for laughs and stuff, but they mostly keep to themselves. See, I've known Hector since we were kids, so he's always had time for me. They respect it too, you know. They know a good driver when they see one. And Zach, the way he talks about you, you would think he put a fan site on the internet. See, I'm more of a Ford girl.
This thing goes any deeper, you'll blow your cover. Thanks to you, we have enough evidence to convict these guys. I repeat, take them out. Start with Zach. We need to protect your identity. You just bring him down, we'll pick him up. Now go.
Polish the heads. What do you think? You okay? You don't look so good.
They call me Master Street Racer. You know why? Because I'm so fast. No one can outrun me. Not even Sonic. He thought Sonic was fast. Go faster. start a little faster and faster, pressing the circle.
Interstate towards Sunset Hills. Take him down. I'll have him brought in.
I really get to take someone down now? Awesome.
Good job apprehending Zach. We've got him in custody, but the real target is Hector. There's no room for personal feelings here, officer. Take Hector out now.
Kingpin? Good. But is he good enough to defeat the god of gaming?
Hector's the big player. Take him down and the smuggling ring is broken.
Don't let him have it. And it'll cost you.
You wanna fight? Let's go.
And so it seems the same for you. By cause, what do you mean? Away from the god of gaming. Let me know in the comments below. Thank you. Those guys out to kill me. I have to restart these events over and over again.
Thank you.
take care of this mess.
Is gang WB weak? Is this gang broken? Does it get stuck sometimes? Is gang WB weak after this? Take them all out.
Now that we've got Hector in custody, we're expanding this operation to Sunset Hills.
Whoa, it looks beautiful. Kinda. Looks like that bridge almost looks like the one you see in San Francisco.
I've located the rest of Hector's crew. Take them down before they realize who you are and compromise this investigation.
Receiving 911 calls about a street race in progress. Vehicles were reported heading west. That's west on Bay Drive.
Slow. why can I call Spike?
Knew you were coming. This operation may have been compromised. Watch your back. We may have a leak in your department.
Oh, cool. I can upgrade my cars. No, I don't want to buy a new car. Almost time for me to walk the dog.